Hey guys, Rudolph here, and I'm back with another part to Subnautica. Also, with a special guest.
Hello.
My sister, so she's not putting a whole lot of input, but she's helping a lot.
I'm reading, so I'm like, in and out.
Yeah, so this episode, we are going to go for Life Pod 12. Now, it said it was too deep without sub-life retrieval. So, I'm trying to figure out where it could be. Because I don't remember a Life Pod being that way, and I've been exploring so much lately that I
don't know. It's always
I know.
All systems operate, no matter how hard I try.
Yeah.
Yes, I only got 700 feet.
Oh. Well, it says 250 meters though.
1,300 and going down.
Okay. Well, it depends on where it is, because I don't know where it is. And I'm worrying it's past the aurora. Which means I have to deal with the Leviathan, and I don't like dealing with them.
Oh, it's a little past him. All you have to do is go around. You know where he is.
Yeah.
That's one of those little things poop's eggs look like.
Nope, I have yet to find one.
You'd think they would be on the floor like the sand serpent.
Yeah.
But no!
So this one's by the mushrooms.
I haven't found that place yet.
Yeah.
Creepers that way.
Yeah, where the end of the aurora is. I check and scan, see what it picks up.
To your left.
Yep, I see him.
Another one to your right.
Yep, and then I've got a sand. Critter.
Oh,
I know what I'm doing. Officer Danby's crew log.
UPDA data.
Okay, so we're not gonna. Oh, why do I keep doing that? I thought you said it wouldn't attack again.
If you were inside of it.
I can't remember if I've been in that one.
It's at 55 now.
I don't know. I'm getting to the safety of this thing. Okay.
doctor. I know that's what my ID says, but I never have been. Cheated the medical exams. What does a doctor these days need to know about manually resetting bones? When was the last time a top surgeon actually cut someone open? That's what the robots are for. Doctors these days read diagnoses off of computer readouts. For that, I'm perfectly qualified. But what good is it when I'm not connected to the main network? I'm bleeding. I've got glowing green pustules growing on my hands. I run a self-scan and it tells me I've got skin irritation. The only thing I studied in medical school was how to lie convincingly. What the hell do I know about how to treat an alien disease?
I'm gonna leave that one alone.
I'm going to die down here.
Just so we have something to come back for. So this is Southwest. Yeah, we still have that guy stuck in there. I'm gonna check. Yep, I was waiting for another radio frequency.
This is Life Pod 7.
See?
Coordinates attached. Pod is structurally sound, but the fabricator's bust. Requesting assistance. 7 out.
Signal coordinates corrupted. Approximate transmission origin recorded to data bank.
Oh dear lord. Touch corners work out the rest. Stern fuck. Drives me nuts. Okay. So 200 meters. We have the neurological activity. Transmission approach 1K and southwest of the Earth. Southwest. Okay. I think I know where that is. It doesn't look familiar, but it said southwest of the Aurora. Here we go. It's 200 meters. Hey, Ro. Yeah. Hello. Hi, Bubby. Yeah. Really good boy. I love you. Yeah, look, I love you too, Mom. Below seawater, 1,000 kilometers. Oh shit.
River, get in your mother's face. She's playing a play.
This isn't the area.
What are you trying to get back to?
I'm looking for this. Life pod 7. Coordinates were corrupted though. It sunk to 200 meters in an area of low ecological activity transmission origin approximately 1 kilometer southwest of the Aurora Stern location. We're just shy of 1,000, so I know it's not this area. It's where the rocks are curved slightly, and I have no idea where that area is. And it's southwest. So that's what's bugging me. I hate to do it, but I need to look at the stern on the Aurora. See if it'll help me figure out where it is. Yeah, see. So glad this one doesn't have it. Okay. I'm gonna see if I can look at the stern. See if it'll help. Towards Bob. You guys can see what the little fucker's doing. Almost found the star. It's like driving me nuts though. anything but a witness. South of the engine, which we're into a little more descriptive area, so it would give me a general idea of what I'm looking for. So how would it if I did this? Because it picks up on things like that. Kind of the area. Crater field. Reef backs. Should be just over here. Yep. There's the area. Wait, 200 meters, that's right. So to the bottom. Are you kidding me? I found another one. What the fuck is wrong with this thing?
Dude, you found all this shit. Shit. I barely escaped my hole. Oh my god, you got in there just perfectly.
Yeah. What the fuck is wrong with me? I keep finding shit.
What attacked you?
That. Whoa!
What?
A machine like crafting. She fucking moved.
Is the shaver in the bathroom?
What?
Is the shaver in the bathroom?
Yeah.
Where's the baggie for it?
I don't know. You're asking me things when I have no idea. Alien robot? Interesting. You're mean. Little shit. Little robot. I don't have to. I'm not gonna go near it. Found another archway. That'll hurt. What the fuck's wrong with me? I keep finding these things.
Isn't that the fourth portal you're looking for?
I think so. At this point, I'm done with them.
Look around. There should be somewhere you can access to open the fucking portal. I know you can. Those just look like stones you put those crystals on, though.
I know, they are iron cubes. I tried. I couldn't. I brought three with me.
Can you jump on those?
Yeah.
What about the green things?
Yeah.
Wait, there's metal ones?
Yep.
Did you scan it?
Yep.
What's it called?
Alien robot. I don't want to be near it. It tried to burn me.
Of course it's going to burn you. It's a robot. It's an alien. What is that?
I don't want to be near it.
You should be happy this one shot kill you.
I know.
Kill those now.
Yep, because it burns them. Okay, guys, I'm gonna cut the episode here because I gotta do some finding for that thing. Hopefully, I'll be able to pull something. But yeah, for right now, I'm gonna end it here. So I know you guys have heard it 1,000 times. You had 1,000 more from me else you've subscribed to, including me. So if you want more like this, subscribe, leave a comment. Hit that like button and ring that bell because that bell don't ring. And I will see you guys in another episode of Subnautica later on. Bye!